of it as an addiction. There's a law of diminishing returns. The serialist, like the heroin addict, is always seeking that elusive first high. And he's doomed to fail. Itself. And there is no escape.